Exactly. When the bull organizers start thinking teams for bulls, they use part science, part art to get the best matchup. Obviously, they want a great game. They want plenty of fans in the seats. And organizers of the Champ Sports Bowl think they have just that in FSU versus Wisconsin. But for those who hope to make some money off the fans, could the bowl organizers have done a better job? The big board is working the virtual FSU fan store just outside the city of Bowl, offering practically anything to a certain Seminole fan would want. Part of those fans travel, the more money they make.
What we find is, the more